serious business. But since you don't belong, I'm always apologizing for the things that she's done wrong. She's always stuck in trash. She chased away my friend and then cut up all my hair. I took it away. I just made it to my knees.
And now for something completely different.